Hello and welcome. My name is Markus Becker. I'm the technical director at NTi Audio. Today I want to show you how to test microphones with the NTi Audio FX100 audio analyzer and the RT-MicFX microphone test software. The microphone test system from NTi Audio can handle various kinds of microphones, as for instance the whole range of live, studio or broadcast microphones, but also MEMS or measurement mics. Our setup today consists of a FX100 audio analyzer, a reference sound source, the reference measurement microphone, and of course a device under test. The main screen of the RT-MicFX software shows the administrative settings like configuration, language selection, or project listings. In the main configuration, we can adjust the accessory settings as well as the properties of our reference microphone. Let's create now a new test with default settings. For our microphone, we want to measure the frequency response, sensitivity and distortion, whereby the sensitivity shall be calculated from the frequency response results. The system offers several options for the reference loudspeaker handling. The first choice is whether the reference microphone is permanently in use or only during calibration. The next decision to be taken is whether the reference loudspeaker shall be equalized for a flat acoustical response. In our setup, we have a fixed reference microphone that permanently monitors the frequency response of the reference loudspeaker. Now we can define the test details, such as start and stop frequencies, duration, and level of the test signal. Past fade criteria can be entered in absolute values or based on golden samples. The same concept applies for the sensitivity measurement. And the distortion measurement. After having defined the test parameters, we need to calibrate the test setup one time. Next, we feed the system with one or several golden samples. Based on these results, the system calculates the past fade criteria. The regular tests are now available in the production mode. When we select the microphone directivity option, the system can also produce polar plots by using a turntable. The setup is very easy. We define the number of measurements during the 360-degree rotation and the rotation direction. The turntable mechanics allows to position the microphone membrane over the rotation center. This is important to getting accurate directivity diagrams. Then, the system automatically executes the measurements. The frequencies of interest, as well as several data computations, can be modified during or after the measurement. The NTi Audio FX100 analyzer with the RT-MicFX software is the ideal tool for testing the performance of microphones. For further information, please visit our website or contact us via email. Thank you for your attention and goodbye.